Well, number one, the car behind me that you see is damaged, but fortunately the man that was driving it, I've just talked to, and he's okay. He's a bit shaken up. Unfortunately, there has been at least one fatality on the Grand Central. I was just checking all our notes coming in. I've talked to the Emergency Management Commissioner, Joe Bruno. We've been talking to the National Weather Service. The storm has gone through, and at this point, there's nothing more that's going to happen. But there are something like 25,000 people without power, 21,000 in the five boroughs. Right now, it's down to 21,000. There have been reports of damage to school buildings. We do expect all schools to be open tomorrow, but we'll just, as the night goes on, we'll make sure that everything is safe. This is one of those things that, while it may be an act of God, it doesn't make it any easier for us. People are concerned. They have every right to be concerned. The good news is that most people were safe and just annoyed with the traffic being bad or a tree coming down in their yard. I know the Con Ed is working hard to get the power back up. By morning, most people should be back. The power lines that came down are above ground, so they're easy to see, and Con Ed can repair them relatively quickly. And so tomorrow morning, just exercise some caution. In the street, there may be some branches still around. We'll try to clean up as much as we can overnight. We've got crews out there working, and the Office of Emergency Management is fully staffed and will stay fully staffed until everybody's back to normal.
Okay?
Thank you very much.
Thank you, guys.